let's unbox this TNWN8 wireless microphone. I got this on sale sa Blue Up, kaya ko ito nagustuhan kasi it has noise cancellation and the radio distance is up to 50 meters. Compatible ito sa DSLR, camcorder, GoPro, computer, smartphone, iPhone, and iPad. Now, as you can see, meron siyang carrying bag. Convenient ito dalhin kahit saan ka magpunta. At ito yung laman ng bag. May earphone, camera cable, smartphone cable, 2-in-1 charging cable, and Type-C cable. It's very easy to use kasi i-connect mo lang yung cable na kailangan mo. Then, switch on yung power nitong receiver at ang microphone. Automatic na yan magkoconnect. At ito naman yung windpuff. Ilalagay natin ito sa ibabaw ng wireless microphone. And of course, meron din siyang manual. So, gaya ng sinabi ko kanina, ito yung receiver. And then, yung isa naman ay ang wireless microphone. Pagkatapos, ay ilalagay lang yung windpuff dito sa ibabaw ng wireless microphone. Nakuha ko lamang ito ng 761 pesos pero ang original price niya is 972. Perfect ito for live streaming, recording, for interview, pwede din sa school projects and especially sa mga kagaya ko na nagvo-vlog. As of now, ito na yung gamit ko sa pag-voiceover. Mas angat na talaga ang boses ko. Malakas pa ang tunog ng aircon niyan. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.